December 23, 2005, the therapy with ear abscesses, anesthetized, isoflurane, okay, take out. Then we will take out and then cut along the lower part, the ventral, scalpel blade, the lower part, lower one, so that the red one, the reddish part, long one, about 1 centimeter, not small, long one, yeah. So it's not so painful for him. 1 centimeter, yeah. It's quite thick skin, the skin is thick. Yeah. Okay. Then the curette is here, the curette. To cure out the pus. So put on the, yeah, you can see the pus. It's a thick pus. There's a lot of things to come up, yeah. More and more, yeah. So it's in several months. As much as we can under anesthetic, it's isoflurane gas in a container. Quite deep in there. It's called curetting. Okay, put down first and see any more. No more. Okay, strange, press up, see whether can express up. Press up, see whether use the forceps needs to pick up anymore. See any more inside. 360 degrees, see any more. Yeah. Then the strange again. Before he wakes up, yeah. Should be okay already. Then use the fingers to feel anymore. Okay. For the time, okay. Don't take too long because the take about less than 2 minutes. Yeah. Okay, irrigate and then let it go. Let it. Okay, put inside the container first. Yeah, that's it. Finish. Then we will check again tomorrow. Yeah, it did shit a bit. Yeah, so let's see whether it's okay or not. Yeah, we just let him recover. Yeah, and we will check again tomorrow. Looks. Anesthesia is much better for doing this. Okay, that's the end of the surgery. For isoflurane gas anesthesia. 23rd of December 2015, Toa Payoh Vets, Singapore. Therapy with the biggest ear abscess in Singapore. Dirty water, not change. Or maybe change more than 3 days. Or forget to change.